I'm going to read the Farmer's Creed. I believe a person's greatest possession is their dignity, and that no calling bestows this more abundantly than farming. I believe hard work and honest sweat are building blocks of a person's character. I believe that farming, despite its hardships and disappointments, is the most honest and honorable way a person can spend their days on this earth. I believe farming provides education for life, and that no other occupation teaches so much about birth, growth, maturity, in such a variety of ways.
Changing weather patterns are among the main causes. Rapidly rising food prices also hit poor people very hard, since they spend up to 75% of their income on food. Canadian Food Grains Bank is a partnership of 15 churches and church agencies working together to end global hunger.
We had the privilege of hosting him in Truro. That's where my husband and I live. And when I first saw this video, I think, this is a very personal video for me, because this is what confirmed for me, yes, this is what God wants me to be involved with right now. I had had inklings about Canadian Food Grains Bank, and inspired by all these churches working together, I thought, wow,